Alright everyone, welcome back to WWE 2K23 Showcase, here with Randy Orton versus John Cena in Hell in a Cell 2008. Yeah, so anyway, let's go ahead with this.
So as we talk about different superstars, one word to define Randy Orton is natural. He makes anything effortless. Aspects of Randy's personality were glaring, even from his first walk down the ramp. And the persona that he shared in Evolution, the persona of Legend Killer, I think all of that can be summed up in arrogance. And someone who, in the early stages of his career, was kind of apprehensive and arrogant about wanting to do the work, admittedly, his words, even still, when he was apathetic, he looked 100 times better than me at my best.
One of the great rivalries in the history of the WWE, Cena versus Orton.
I look at my existence with Randy Orton in its totality. I don't think there were two players of that class of 2002 that not only leaned on each other more than Randy and I, but forged the value of that class more than Randy and I. Because Randy and I were put in so many matches to bear the weight of the company, that they kept asking us to do it, and they kept asking us to do it, and they kept asking us to do it. And that's a symbol that you did something right.
At Hell in a Cell, when they lock the door, I will destroy Randy Orton!
When you compete against someone as many times as I've competed against Randy Orton, there's going to be times when it's not your night. Or the match is just going to be better suited for your opponent.
The cell itself. Randy Orton knows how to use it to his advantage.
You don't walk into Hell in a Cell thinking good thoughts. Well, maybe Randy Orton does. But a good thought to Randy Orton is a nightmare for anyone else.
He told John Cena, quote, "I will not be responsible for my actions inside the cell tonight." Now that's scary.
All right. Orton didn't win a wrestling match, and that was made obvious when he Irish whipped me into the stairs at ringside. That was just step one in his plan of inflicting as much damage as possible. I like how it's acting like I haven't played a Hell in a Cell match before. Still at ringside, Orton got his hands back on me looking for a front light grapple. John Cena into the steel steps. All Cena stomping on John Cena's hand that was on the steel step. Oh man, stomping on John Cena's head. And I think trying to get the steel steps into the ring. John Cena finally getting back to his feet. Now Randy Orton going for his signature DDT onto the steel steps. John Cena trying to counter it. How much actually do those steel steps actually weigh? Because it seems hard to pick them up. Alright, Randy was threatened, so he hopped on the apron while I was still in the ring and blinded me with a face scrub on the ropes. There we go. With my vision blurred, Orton got me with a front heavy grapple looking for his DDT in the ring. He immediately followed that up with another front heavy grapple hoping to connect with his backbreaker. Orton went out and grabbed a chair, attacking me with it and the ring two times. No, I wanted to go out of the ring. Looked for a heavy combo in the ring at this point, trying to rattle me my very foundation. Let's see, heavy combo, that's like... Okay. There we go. Alright, Cena with the STF. Oh yeah, rope breaks don't count in this match. Oh, and Randy tapped, but the referee got knocked down. Ooh, RKO by Randy Orton, in for the pin, and the referee finally conscious. John kicking out. Alright, that RKO still had me rocked, so Orton took the opportunity to rub it in the fans' faces with that crowd taunt in the ring. Orton put me in the corner while I was standing there dazed looking for a front light attack, okay? Square right, yeah. John Cena really tangled up in the ropes. Finally getting untangled somehow. Alright, I was out cold, but nothing I could do. Orton set me up for his dreaded pump kick. And all that was left was for him to cover me for the pin and wait for the referee to count to three. Standing in corner. Oh, man. No. Get down. There we go. Wait. No, that's RKO. Man. There we go. You're kidding. Alright, let's try this again, John. There we go.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Randy.
Alright, well, unlocked Hell in a Cell 2000, whatever this was, 8, I think. Another John Cena and another Randy Orton. Alright. Ooh. Match is complete. Look at the hustle on you, stepping into the boots of John Cena's biggest rivals. You got the job done. Now an even bigger challenge awaits, and we will be super impressed if you can succeed. Great job so far, but there's still more to do. Don't give up. Alright, the choice. You pick John Cena's opponent right now. Who is John Cena's greatest opponent? Make the choice and take them into battle against Cena one more time. And that one will be for next time. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for the next one.